Okay, so here's the latest we have on the active missions. Quarter Mastery, we got a Cleansing the Commonwealth one, and a Rogue Robot going. We're going to do the Quarter Mastery first, do this one, and I'm not sure how many of these I'm going to follow up with now, because this is basically go someplace, trade a bunch of ammo for some XP. This is same thing. This one, at least you get some robot parts, and I do seem to get likes from Deacon for doing them, so it's going to depend on how these go, to whether I really, because, the Milas were at least a little interesting in that you were trying to get to a specific point. There was a challenge to that. The other ones are almost the same as the random events that I get from the Minutemen, so it might be more annoying than anything else. We have to try and get a haptic drive from the Nahant Oceanological Society. Which, even though I've been there already. Plus, I don't know, I might do them just to try and kill time between water runs, but I'm not sure, do they make good video? Comment in the description if you want to see more of this. That would be really helpful. Because I'm thinking I could keep myself busy just doing rogue robot missions, get a lot of robot parts, which would save me a lot of money. They'd be more profitable. In theory, there should be something in there, but let's say we boost up here. There's no way in and down. It's an aloe vera plant. That'd be... Can't get in from there. There shouldn't be too much in here. Maybe some, ferals. I'm assuming they've restocked the place with badness.
Approximately 70% information updated.
Approximately 97%
of the planet, the goosey duck is the world's largest clam. They can live for over 150 years.
Must be upstairs. And I've cleared it already, so this may be a nothing. Yep, that was a really... Okay, well maybe, if it's gonna be that easy. Maybe we should follow through on these. But again, does it make good video? Where is the downstairs? There we go. Well, we may as well do the other mission first, rather than bouncing back and forth to Cambridge. See, does stuff meet me as I get out of here? Surrounded by ferals. Nope, Radstorm. And a Brotherhood contingency. Alright, let's do this. Can we fast track to Croup Manor? Because that almost looks like that's where they're at. This shouldn't take long. We're like right there. This will stare at the robot for a minute. Look at the beautiful robot. I never build them with rocket launchers because I'm afraid they're going to blast my settlers. Okay, well, we can get a better view here. What's going on? This is not, by rule, one of my newer settlements, but wow. What are these guys doing? Besides crashing into each other. lasers. They're probably eradicating some of the ferals that are over there. There's something kind of mesmerizing about this. Do we wander over and see what's going on, or just kind of let the huge gunships handle it? You would think they'd be all set. I mean, nothing can come anywhere near here of getting blasted to crap. So, I mean, you know. Whoa! What the heck took them out? Or is this just a thing that's scripted, that they fly around until they go down? What is he doing? I feel like we should get in there a little bit. I don't even have to take the stairs. What are you guys shooting at? Whoa, he's crashing. That was almost too close for comfort. That's interesting. Deacon was commenting on the whole... This ain't good. Oh, super mutants. Whoa, heavy weapon.
Seems we have a tail.
Wow, that's a lot. Okay, can we kite them into the guns? Come on. Oh, come with me. Into the game with the guns. I'm not hitting him. They're going in. This isn't good. Where are they getting all this heavy weapon? This is nasty. Okay, we need to up our game here. Get in there. You can't have this group.
Anything interesting on him?
Not really. But some of these guys have to have some seriously interesting stuff going on. Man, you would think, though, even with all that firepower. High-speed shredding minigun, my goodness. That those... Oh, look at this. Brotherhood Paladin Commander. You'd think these guys should be able to take them out. I mean... Brother Steel Holotag, do you do stuff with those in this? Is it just a tradition? Boss uniform, that's nice. The Raider Survivalists were involved here. So we got two high-speed shredding miniguns out of this. Settler. My settlers, or just... Okay, I got an idea. Let's try something. Okay? If we do a load... Somewhere back here, when we walked out of the Nahant, whatchamacallit, doodah. That's when they first started. We came out and we heard them flying. And we're like, what the heck? What would have happened if we'd rushed in? Could we save? What the heck? This guy just flew out of the sky. So we pull in here. I'm shooting the wrong guy. We really need the other gun, we really do. Angry? Who's angry? Where are these guys? Paladin Commander's still down. That's not the same guy.
Yeah, so this is happening.
Taking fire!
Oh, sorry. You keep walking in there. Where the hell is this guy? Stairs? Oh, there you are. Shooting that one guy, hopefully we didn't do too much damage to him, you know. I don't think we killed that other guy though. He's in the same place he would have been. Hey, and someone's got himself a new toy. Alright, you're alive! There's a rogue robot here. Are these guys gonna land and pick up their guys? Or do they have to walk home? Let's see, one, two. So we saved both the air units and at least one paladin. Let's head back to the manor now. This isn't going to save us from the rats. Though I need a nap. It is one though. It does, okay.
This is becoming right.
The armor doesn't even look that bad off. Of course, I did upgrade it. Transfer, pull the fusion core so that we don't. Ugh, I need a nap after that. Sleep for an hour. You're science boy. That's good. At least I've got my health back. That's one of the nice things about single player games. Could you go through something and say, ooh.
My, how armored you look.
And you say, gee, that didn't go the way I'd hoped. You can make it go a different way. And let's see, let's go to data. Cleansing the Commonwealth. Where do we have to go now? Come on, where are we going? That's a random one. That's not the... Here we go. College Square. Okay, well, let's see.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
We got... There you are!
Now, Deacon, we can pick these guys off. We make a good team, but you cut yourself off.
I heard
off
something.
We're back in business!
You know, you're really good at this. Too good.
He's heavily armed now. That was worth doing. High speed shredding minigun. I wonder how long before he runs out of ammo. Skin cans, baby.
Don't mean to make you nervous. You almost got away.
I love this gun. I love rocket jumping feral ghouls into the air with just a shotgun. See, where is our target? There's like one in here we have to get. They say you have to clear it. But really, the way that it functions.
Ammo isn't cheap. Can we just pay you to play dead?
You said yes?
Really?
Standing down.
What's down there? Why is it below me?
What was that?
Back before I met you, I'd go whole days without massacring a bunch of things. Honest. Seems we have a tail.
Ah.
Winning, that is.
Have to go into College Square Station. That's where the bad guy is. Things got a whole lot more interesting once he got a high-speed shredding minigun.
Wrong move. Don't look. I'm still being watched.
Anything good? They're just treasure troves of Junkola.
This is not the time to tell ghost stories.
That's fun. Deacon might be the one to bring along, especially when I'm making videos. Come on. Where is whatever? He'll like this too, so that's good.
Got it.
Deacon liked it. The owner is now hostile. You've been caught lockpicking the owner. I've never seen that before. You the owner?
Perfect.
Oh, what did I get? I've been down here before, I think.
Passing through college is prohibited.
Live in love. Let's inspect it. That's just weird. I wonder what bonus I got. I missed out on what the bonus was. I think we gotta go down, my friend.
We got fun coming. Don't mean to make you nervous, but I think we're alone.
We're gonna be more alone soon. How far in will we have to go?
For your safety, do not lean against the wall.
Okay, great duct tape. I'm kind of randomly grabbing these as it's convenient. Okay, we can't go through that way. You're gonna make us go through the... Oh, wait a minute. Here you go. Behind an advanced lock? Is that it? Or do you have to do the long way around? Got another like. Completed! The stalker, that's not. That's some good junk. So I don't know, was this weird enough for you to warrant a video? We got a key from something or other. That's probably how you're supposed to get junk. That's most of the way I do it, which is just by buying it all. What in here?
I used to run a steam cleaner store before the bombs fell, so I see this and I think dollar signs.
Before the bombs fell? Even if you're a synth, that wouldn't work out because they didn't have synths like you before the bombs fell. What went boop? Cambridge. I'm probably gonna have to move a little bit here before we fast travel out because we're gonna be surrounded by ferals. I'm gonna try. Don't get me wrong, I much rather just fast travel out. But if something's trying to eat me immediately, I'm just going to shoot it. Okay, let's see. We're down here. Sometimes at the bottom of the steps. Multiple robots. Outside Hangman's Alley. That's convenient. Alright, we beam out. We beam into one of our safe zones. One of our own settlements. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. Usually for these, I'll save the shotgun ammo. We're up to 823 shells, but I'll save that. I got my own high-speed shredding minigun. But the overlook of it, see, this is doing 9 damage at 313 per second or something like that, so you get 2700. This is doing 188 per shot at 49, and it's like, you know, it's longer range. They get up on you. If I'm using the high speed shredding minigun, see, I mean, that's just too effective. Let's go get some parts and find the third one. This is a particularly good robot mission because you get
in the time-honored tradition of looting.
Absolutely. Who's that? Friend or foe? It looks like... could be a brotherhood. could be a child of Adam. It's not coming up as hostile. Brotherhood Knight. So the brothers might take this one out for me. There's a bunch of them. They're both going hot.
Traveling with you ain't dull. I'll say that.
It might go boof. I wouldn't go near it. Alright. We get a like? You got a like for taking it. 38 round robot repair kit. That's Ultron heads. Those are, I need this Ultron heads. Flamer fuel, sentry legs. Sentry legs are good. Now, all we need to do, cash in. So we go back. Go to data. Go to quarter mastery. Right around the corner. Should be right around the corner. Where the heck is that? Cambridge Police Station. Cashing in. Just gotta cash in. Yeah, because I'm hanging with Deacon and he's not a lover. He's one of the few that can't be a lover. I am gonna miss out on some XP as we try to level the Deacon. But we'll get a perk out of him eventually. We stare at this robot repair kit, which I still can't exactly figure out what it's supposed to do, but it looks right. Somehow. Guns down. We're friendly here. Hey, how you doing? Just coming in to report. So the cleansing the Commonwealth ones, you just have to go and find one guy and kill him. It's not a bad mission. It's not boring. But I don't know if it's video worthy. It's just, you know, of course, what else is there in this game but going someplace, shoot some people, and...
You better have some good news.
How about I slap you? Where are you at here? Let's do the sarcastic.
I think I got everything.
If you don't know, how am I supposed to? Why don't you come back when you're ready?
All right, that's...
Hey.
That location better be cleared out.
How about I shoot you?
Affirmative.
Keep it up, and I may start believing you got some real guts. Here's plenty more locations out there that need clearing. Once you've prepped for your next mission, come find me.
You got it.
What's the mission?
Radiation affecting your brain? You're furthering our mission. Wiping those abominations off the face of this earth.
I'm not ready.
I'll be here when you are.
Go away. Nuka-Cola. I'll let them have their Nuka-Cola. Where is... I see she must be around... bend here. Next room over. Through the hole in the wall.
The Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Make sure you gear up before you head out.
Scribe?
I was just thinking about you. Any luck with that tech?
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Can't do it right now.
All right. Report back to me when you're able. Just be sure to find me when you're ready.
You know those synths with the plastic faces? They creep me the heck out.
And you might be saying, well, gee, why don't you just take the more missions?
When it comes to keeping the Pridlin running, Proctor Ingram's the best.
I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't know if I'm in the mood right now. Like, yeah, I'm interested. See, can we level that one guy to where he trusts us? But he is just such a jerk. And I don't really care. Like, I don't really care if he likes me. You know, it's just,
Find any technical documents. You should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
We've never done one of those. But that's under the miscellaneous. Let's set that. Where is that at on the map? That's the wrong one. Where's the... On the pretty one? That don't make any sense. Let's take Deacon to the pretty one anyway. Just for the sheer interestingness of it. So, which way am I supposed to go? Do you have to talk to them? And how is my good friend Deacon? He's in farm boy mode here. Okay, I think.
Your rad levels are spiking. Might want to have the doctor take a look.
I have hardly any rad. I have a little. Shh, just a little. Okay, so we have to go up here. Maybe we have to go get the mission? I think it's fun that now Deacon, the super spy, has gotten on board the Pridwin, and I'm hoping he does like a whole lot of spy things, like, you know, go to their databases. Or is that up to me?
Attention! Halbert pilot to station Epsilon. Halbert pilot report to station Epsilon. That is all.
It sounds like we owe you our gratitude for wiping out those monsters at Fort Strong. Now, did you have any documents for me? Or perhaps you were interested in aiding a research patrol?
I found some technical documents for you.
These will prove interesting. I'll file them immediately.
When did I get those?
Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully, and you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
I mean, I had them from before. He's changed clothes again, and no one's noticed. Should we try to assist a patrol?
Excuse me, Proctor Quinlan.
Ah, Knight. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I've got time to assist on a patrol.
That's the spirit. While our scribes are well trained, combat is not their specialty. Meet the scribe just outside the Pridwin. You will escort and protect him while he collects data and, most importantly, bring him back in one piece.
Oh, that could be hard. That could be hard and it could be long. You know what we're gonna do?
But there's nothing better than being boots on the ground.
We are going... Let's see, where is the show now? He has a show here. Under request, learning curve. You know what I'm gonna do though? We're gonna make this the next video because this one could take a while. On this note, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.